Hi everyone, so my product review of today's outfit. I just had to go a quick run to the vet with my dog. So I just put in on skinny jeans and just a hoodie and my Uggs, just to be really quick comfortable. Usually I get always dirty, like my pants are always getting dirty when I'm at the vet. Today, nothing. So I'm really happy with that I can wear them a little bit longer. Let's start with the sweater. I really like the sweater. It has like the cowl neck, it's standing up, keeps your neck nice and warm. It does have a hood as well. And I like the details of like the drawstrings here, so it's really cute. I wear this hoodie quite a lot. The only thing I really don't like is that because the hood is so big, it always pulling towards my neck, so it's like super tight on my neck then, and I always pull it up like this just to get like some space there. That's the only thing I really don't like on this hoodie, but the sleeves are nice and long. It has cute little pockets on both sides here, so, and I just love the details, like leather details right here, and then in the back they have the big name brand there. But all in all, I really like this hoodie. It's long enough for jeans. And you even could wear it with leggings without any problems. Hi, Jack. And then my skinny jeans, I have them for a while and usually I don't have problems. They are low waist or low rise ones. But lately when I wear them, they're just sliding down a little bit, even though I wear them with a belt already. So I always have to pull them back up because somehow they're not fitting. So far, I didn't find the perfect pair of jeans yet. So I'm still on the lookout for that. And then I paired it just with my Uggs to keep my feet nice and warm because I'm still a little bit sick. And I don't think sneakers would be enough for me. It's a little bit chilly outside. So my Uggs goes with everything and I just love my outfit today.